Next question, question number three. A sound produced on the surface of a lake takes 4.5 seconds to reach a boatman. So sound is producing on the surface of a lake which takes 4.5 seconds to reach a boatman. How much time will it take to reach a diver inside water at the same distance if the speed of sound in water is 4.5 times the speed of sound in air? Okay. So here there are two conditions. First condition is that sound is producing on the surface of the lake and it is reaching to the boatman. That is, it is passing through the air now. Okay, sound is from the lake to the boatman is passing through the air and it takes some time, which is given by 4.5 seconds. The same sound which is produced on the lake can also be heard to a diver, okay, to a diver which is inside the water. Now the sound has to pass through the water. So what will be the time taken for that? Okay, that is the question. So it's very easy. We know, and it is also given that the speed of sound in air is 4.5 times the speed of sound in water. Speed of sound in water is, no, it should be, yeah, it is right. Speed of sound in water is 4.5 times to the speed of sound in air. You know that the speed of sound in water is more than the speed of sound in air. The speed of sound is maximum in solid, okay. So here the speed of sound in water is more than 4.5 times than the speed of sound in air. So we can write B water by B air is 4.5 times. B water by B air is 4.5. You can write that. The T air is given by, which is time taken in air is given by 4.5 seconds. We have to know the time taken in water. Okay, which is the question. So we know the speed of sound in air is distance by time in air. Speed of sound in water is distance by time in water. So if you divide it, you just multiply it, okay. Since the distance is same, okay, distance is same. So it is given in the question, distance is same. Distance is same. So therefore, we can write B distance equals to B air into T air, and distance equals to B water into T water, which is equal. So from there, we can get T water equals to B air by B water and into T air. So this just rearrange this equation. As we know, B water by B air is 4.5, then B air by B water is 1 by 4.5. So finally, we get 1 second, which is very easy. Next question, question number 5. We have a radar is able to detect the reflected wave from an enemy's aeroplane. So aeroplane is up and the radar is down on Earth. So this radar can detect the... okay, wait.